Okay, that's the level of dirt. It's not perfectly even. Okay, they're in place temporarily just to see what they look like. So this area cleared out earlier. I can come through, and now I'll go over this Culvert Bridge. How's that? I've got to tack up the ends, make some head walls of some sort on the culvert. But now you have an idea what it's ultimately going to look like. Right, I have this board pretty level, and had to dig down in the ground on that side and that side so that it would be level. So I'm about to stake them down. I got several things of 10-foot, 1/2-inch rebar, and I'll drill some holes. I have one drilled already there, and tack them down. So let's get started. Okay, one side done. Pretty firm in the ground. Now let's work on this one. I'm not gonna put you through all that. You already saw what happened. Put them down in there.